Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super1 has just signed in, and welcome to a review of NiTR0X. NiTR0X. That's your name. Because for some reason, you decided to fucking put a zero instead of a O. Why the fuck would you do that? I don't understand. Why would people make their PSN names like, if I say Super One, I don't put E as in three, and then fucking O as in the zero, and then fucking E as in three again. Like, this is so fucking stupid. Like, why? I don't understand that. Maybe next time change your name if you fucking something happens to you. But anyways, okay. So you start from Melbourne, Australia. That's cool. That's pretty cool. That's your about me. Melbourne, Victoria. That's where you're at. That's cool. Then you should probably know who the fuck. Nagasi, Mark Givens, and fucking Nutro. God damn, another stupid name. But if you don't know any of those guys, they're all Australian. Oh, plus JD Natalie. I remember her. The Zilla 98765. Thank you for the fucking Ghostbusters clip. Who else? I think that's all I can remember, but okay, let's get started. So 300 I am so fucking tired today, holy shit. All right, 131 platinums. All right, what are you working on? So completion 72%. Okay, that's not bad. 140, holy shit, dude. 144. And what games you've been playing? Lego Batman. You're just playing GTA 5. This is recent. Damn, 7 hours ago. Damn, you on that grind right now? Okay. Playing Uncharted 4 yesterday. I don't know what the fuck that is. Okay. Wait, this must be an online troll. Yeah, look like you probably did boost that. I don't know. I'm not making assumptions like that, but. It's cool if you did that though, but all right, no hidden trophies. All right, so let's get started. So you got Abs Animals, PS3 and Vita. Damn, okay, I see you. You just threw $5 and fucking get those 100%. I can't. I'm telling you, I'm probably thinking, oh, if PS4 comes out, I'm gonna get that too. I fuck with it. I like that though. That's cool. Astral Sunlight. Don't know what that is, so I can't say too much. Oh, you're one of those Albedo. You had that too, all right. Aliens, come on, you gotta work on that. Oh, you got Amnesia. Ooh, this is different. You have that. I don't know if this is a stackable one or that's the sequel. I can't remember. I think that's you got the Japanese one and the English one. I don't remember by the names. I think there was a sequel. I can't remember, but you got that, so that's real good. So the arcade archives, you got Xero and Nova. Okay, that's not bad. You got the Galaga. You got arcade series done except Dig Dug, so that's cool. You got Miss Pac-Man and Pac-Man. Hopefully you're a Pac-Man fan because I really like that game. Arcana Heart 3. See, you're working on the Vita. Oh, you're going for the stackable shit. So what's going on with this one? Like, you're working on, I see you working on one of them and then you just decided to play the other one, so I don't know what's going on there, but all right. You got that fucking racing game. Okay, cool. Okay, you got Assassin's Creed. So the Assassin's Creed series, you have two and Brotherhood. That's not bad. Brotherhood, DLC, you know that. But you got the Platinum, though, but that's great. Good job on that. Assassin's Creed 3, though. Come on, I gotta get that, man. That's the one game I care about, Assassin's Creed 3. So Batman, you don't have that. Try to work on it. Battlefield, let's see what you got. Battlefield 2, good. 4 and 3. So you got the stackable 4. Battlefield 3 and Bad Company 2. Bad Company I can understand, but that's good though. I like that. Just the DLC, you just gotta like jump on those ASAP. Believer, I don't know what that is, but great job. Bioshock Infinite. Okay, all right. Blacklight Retribution. I fuck with this guy. This guy's dedicated to boosting online. This guy's an online guy. He's literally an online guy. Battlefield 3, Battlefield 4, Brotherhood. Okay. Right now, I'm seeing some good shit. Some actually, like, slightly good stuff from this guy. For now. But, I don't know what's going on with Bioshock Infinite and Borderlands. Borderlands is the same thing. Borderlands, you should have easily got that if you're about the online shit. Borderlands, you could easily do that. Burnout Paradise, all right. You got the Platinum DLC though. Don't know what's going on there. Quarterly Classic. Ooh, okay, you got that. So hold on, let's check the call. Oh shit. Okay, hold on. This Call of Duty. Okay, so let's see. So you got all the Call. I'm gonna assume you got all the Call of Duty games. All right. So this is what you have: Classic, Black Ops, the Classified, the fucking Classified, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3 on PS4, Black Ghost, both Ghosts. Oh my god, dude, this guy does Extinction Mode. Damn. Fucking Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Remaster, and World. Oh, and you got the DLC for World at War. Oh my god. You got the DLC for World at War and Black Ops. And Modern Warfare 3. Damn, this guy's dedicated Call of Duty. I fuck with it. I fuck with this. This is probably the best Call of Duty I've seen so far from anybody. This guy is probably the best Call of Duty guy so far. As far as getting everything. This motherfucker is getting everything. Like, I would get everything other than probably Advanced Warfare for PS3 and Black Ops 3 for PS. Maybe. I might be a dumbass and get those games anyways. But I fuck with this though. So the only thing you don't have is Infinite Warfare and Advanced Warfare. That's basically it. I mean, I'm not gonna count the PS3 Black Ops 3. Just Infinite Warfare and Advanced Warfare. If you can get those, damn, this is actually really fucking good. Other than ignoring the stackable shit, you basically got all the Call of Duties. So that is really fucking impressive right there. I really respect that. That's cool though. Great job. Great job on those Call of Duty games. So you got Cars, okay, whatever. Oh, you got cartoon. You got the stackable Cartoon Network games. Okay, I see you with the stacks, man. I see you. Man. This guy's really good. He's playing some random ass fucking games I don't even know. Like Cold Realize, I have that game. I want to play it. He has that Platinum. I fuck with this though. I really fuck with this list so far. Counter-Strike, alright. Day of the Tentacle, that means easy as shit. The Nation, what's going on there? Okay, you got the Destiny Platinum. DLC, I can understand because that shit's fucking killing me, but great job on Destiny. You got the Tune. See you up to date on that. Dirt 3, you need to find. You need to boost that as soon as possible because it looks like they might shut off the servers for that game for some reason. I don't know why, but when I was boosting at the time, it was still in the store and everything. And as soon as it hit PlayStation Plus, I think it got delisted. So I don't know what's going on with this, but I hope you bought the DLC because I don't think the DLC is there either. I don't remember. But it doesn't make any sense though because you got Dirt Showdown Platinum. So I don't understand that. But okay, whatever. So you got Disorder 6. Okay, cool. It's easy as fuck anyways. Devil May Cry, so you didn't do Duke Nukem yet, okay. Oh, so you got some visual novels. I see you guys, I see you getting some visual novels there, okay. I'm not gonna bitch about that. I'll go for those too. I have them too. I have Doomness 15 and Disorder 6. I'll go for them. If you do the survey, you know, help me out, man. Oh, actually, no, you did it. You did it already. But anyone else who's watching this, please, man, please. I'll play those games and make a video of it. Fucking Dying Light, and Dice, okay. Okay, hold on. Okay, dude. I don't want you don't be in that Dynasty Warriors flow. I'm telling you right now. I play Dynasty Warriors 7. I'm good, dude. Now I'm stuck in that Dynasty Warrior flow now. I actually have to platinum Dynasty Warriors because it's just like, damn. I actually have friends who actually knows that game and I don't know shit other than Cao Cao and Pang Tang and Lu Bu. But damn, dude. If you can get Dynasty Warriors next platinum, that'd be cool. Which is, that's it though. Fuck that. See, so you got FIFA football. I don't know much about that. Eder 1, great job. Gone to Rapture. Far Cry, okay. So you got 3 and Blood Dragon. That's cool. Great job. Far Cry 2. I mean, I can understand that. FIFA, well, that kind of stuff. Okay, well, the thing is, you got FIFA Street. That's cool. But 10, 11, and 14, yeah. So anyways, Final Horizon, okay, good. Gone Home, all right. Yeah, I see you working on GTAs. You got both of them? Hold on. Are you actually doing both GTAs? It's like, did you just get like one trophy, then you played another one? I don't know what's going on here, okay. I don't know what you're doing, but I guess you're actually doing... I see what you're doing. It's like, it feels like he's like playing one GTA. He'll get certain trophies, and then he'll play the other one, just like speedrun that shit or something. That's what it looks like to me. I kind of fuck with it though. I don't know if that's what you're really doing, but you know that's not that bad. San Andreas, okay. Well, not really seeing much. No, man. No, man. Oh, no. Why? Oh, fuck no. Why the fuck you get Hannah Montana, man? Come on. Like, I see Hasumi Miku. I'll accept that. But Hannah Montana, like... Nah, man. You just stepped into the fucking... faggot fucking... I can't even... Man, I can't think right now. Like, that's a game I'll never touch. Terminator Salvation, like, I got over it. This... Hannah Montana, nah, I'm good, man. I'm good. Like, I would... Like, I'm gonna be honest with... Anyone's watching right now, I'll be honest with you. I would rather Platinum Barbie than get Hannah Montana. Because Barbie's been there for a brick. Barbie's, like, fucking... there since I was a fucking kid. It's probably, like, even before I was born. Hannah Montana's a different story, dude. Nah. Monster High, nah. I'm good. But Barbie, yeah. But, like, everything else, no. It's just, when you got this Hannah Montana, like, why, man? That just killed it. And now it's like, I have to see what... I really need to see if you're really impressive. The Call of Duty's all I see for now. Everything else, man, let's see what you got. Alright, so Hasumi Miku, that's good. Heavy Fire, cool. You got both Heavy Rains, that's actually good. You got the stackables, that's real good. So, okay, I see you with the Heavy Rains, I see you. Homefront, well, sucks for you. Hitman Go, that's good, great job. That's the only, I guess you got the easy one, you didn't get the other ones, like, come on, man. Icy, I don't know, what is that? Is that, I don't even know what that is, I never even heard of that game. Okay, Infamous. Oh, great. Once again, going for the... Well, I don't know how much... I don't know about Second Son, but I know First Light is easy as fuck. One and two, why would you... It's like you're just going... You don't even care. I guess Second Son is a reboot. I don't know. I don't know what I'm thinking right now. Okay, moving on. So the Jack and Daxter series, what you got? One, you only got the first one. So basically, you're just going for the easy shit. Why not go for Jack 2, man? Why are you so scared for Jack 2, huh? You don't want to deal with fucking escorting the kid to the fucking destination and starting over to the point where you have to fucking do it all over again? You don't want to do that bridge bullshit to make it to the end? Oh, you fall into the water? No, you're dead. Fuck that game, dude. Fuck that, and oh my god, the fucking race. Oh my god, that fucking race with, I don't know, that I forgot the character's name. It's like the final race. It's like the final race and you have to go through those rings, man. Fuck that mission. Oh my god, I just realized I had to play the Vita version and I don't want to do it. Man, fuck that. But anyways, come on, man. Go for the other Jack and Daxter games. Jetpack Joyride, man, what the fuck is this? This is some different, this guy's on some different shit right now. This guy has Just Dance 2016. All right, dude. All right. He has the Jetpack stackables, every Jetpack game, and fucking Just Dance 2016. You about to get PS 2015 done already? God damn. Okay, I see you. You on some different shit right now. You have Killzone Mercenary though. I fuck with that. Just go for Killzone 2. That's where the big money's at. Actually, I don't know how bad Mercenary is. I haven't played it yet. So, but. For now, Killzone 2 is where it's at, for me. Kings of Amalur, nah, LA Cops, great job. Lego Batman, I see you working on that, not gonna bitch. So, yeah, Lord of the Rings for Legos, and that's basically it. Man, this guy's weird, because he has some Vita. Like, this guy's a Vita-dedicated guy. I like this. You actually play some Vita games, and you actually fuck with a lot of Vita games more than PS3. I see you don't play VS3 as much. You have a lot of Vita Platinum, so that's really good, though. I like that. Little Big Planets, you haven't done anything but you have karting, okay, dude. Oh, you platinum, oh, okay. I was like, you platinum it fucking after the server shut. No, you platinum it before that time, so that's good, though. So, Little Big Planet, I guess that's all you have. Mana 15, I mean, you better jump on that shit for the server shut. At least get the online. I'm not even gonna check what you have. Mafia 2, great jobs, DLC. Max Payne 3, man, you gotta boost that. Oh, you have Warfighter Medal of Honor? Okay, I see you. What's going on with the first one? Why not get the first one? I don't know how bad Warfighter is. I haven't played it yet, but... I guess that's cool that you got the Platinum. Megamind, okay. I actually want to do a Let's Play of Megamind and see if it's worth. There's certain kids games I want to play. Like Megamind, I want to play that to see how, like... I don't care how fast it is. I want to see if it's worth playing and if the movie's actually worth watching. But... Minecraft, okay. You have all Minecraft Yep, the DLC, everything from Minecraft. So that is really good. I fuck with that shit though. Great job on the Minecrafts. MLB 13, cool, whatever. Okay, so you have Mod Nation Racers Road Trip Platinum. That's really good. I think you're the first one who has that. Maybe. I'm not sure. But Mod Nation Racer though, that's a different story. I can understand Mod Nation Racer, you don't have that platinum. That's a complete different story. But Road Trip, that's cool though. Great job. And the Vita, see, you're on that Vita shit right now. MotoGP 13, you on that Vita flow. My name is Okay, hold on. You have My Name is Mayo PS4. But where's the Vita? You're on that Vita flow, but you just randomly have My Name is Mayo on PS4. What happened to the Vita, man? You scared of the Vita? What's going on with that one? Okay, it's cool to have My Name is Mayo Platinum, but the Vita, what's going on with that, man? The only Naruto game I care about, you have that too. You don't have that affiliated. NBA 2K11, yeah, I mean, sucks for you. NBA 2K7, I mean, I don't know about that game. I mean, cool, you have the platinum. Oh, you're a Need for Speed guy too. So what you got? You got the Vita most. Oh, you got the complicated Need for Speed one. Most wanted is the complicated one, 'cause that's when you have to get five friends for that shit. I don't care about any other Need for Speed. Maybe Shift 2. Shift 2 is a different story, but this one is just like, it's like Burnout Paradise with the Wildcat Stadium. Jesus Christ. Need for Speed. Okay, so you have Rivals, Wanted, and just a reboot, and that's pretty cool. Okay, you have Shift and Undercover. You can still do Shift. I think you can still do Shift and Undercover. I know you can't do the run anymore, which that really gets a my really it hits me because I want to play the run so bad. But okay, I see you with the Need for Speeds. New paint part. Okay, cool. Ninja Gaiden Sigma Plus. Okay, dude. I don't know why you put that in your list. You just fucked yourself over now. Nubla, great job. I don't know much about that. Operation, I see you working on that. I don't know what this is. It looks so like a weird ass. I don't know if that's like a deer hunting or first person shooter game. I'm not gonna bother looking it up. Anyways, Orc Slayer, cool. Outlast, all right. I see you. And you got Pac-Man. So that's the only Pac-Man you got. Miss Pac-Man, 2256, and the fucking why not DX and the Ghostly Adventures, man. Those are fucking cool too. Get those, man. What the fuck, man? So you got Persona 4 Dancing All Night, okay. Oh, and I see you working on the easy Persona 4 arena, not the hard one. Okay. Trying to go for all that easy shit. Come on, man. But Dancing All Night though, you got it in a week though. Damn, is it that fast? Holy shit. I don't know how long it takes, but goddamn, dude. Pixel Junk Shooter Ultimate, cool, great job. So you boosted on that shit. Yeah, PlayStation All Stars, and you bought that stupid ass one, what, the $3 DLC, which is really fucking stupid. But great job. PlayStation Home, cool. PlayStation Vita Pets, Pro Soccer. Oh shit, dude. You have so many fucking sports games that you just don't even bother playing anymore. I see you're probably one of those, like, you just got a PS3, you fuck with sports games, and then you just got serious into trophy hunting. That's what it looks like to me. But I fuck with it though. That's exactly how I feel. I'll have like random ass games and just play them. Like, I think I had Trash Panic on my list. I don't even give a fuck about that. But then, as soon as I get serious about Trophy Hunt, I'm like, damn, now I gotta play that. Fuck. Anyway, Psycho Pass, great job. Quantum Solace, I can't say much. So, the only Ratchet and Clank you have is All for One. You don't have that many exclusives, honestly. You just go for like the most pussy easy exclusives, and you don't even go for the other hard ones. I don't know why. Full Frontal Assault is kind of easy too. I mean, eh. Rayman Origins, real. You have real boxing. What the fuck? Okay, all right, dude. Random as shit. Just random as shit. Resist Burning Skies, Resident Evil 5, haven't touched that. Resogun hasn't touched that. Rocket League, okay. That's cool. Run, Sackboy, Run. I didn't even know that was a game of that. The fuck? But that's cool. 44 weeks, 33 hours. All right. Saints Row, so you got the PS3. Oh, wait a minute. Now you're from Australia, I understand that. I know Australia has a stackable one, so you have the English, you have the American one, and the Australian one. And I'm gonna guess that's the Australian one that you got platinum. I'm not sure. I don't give a shit. SingStar, I think you still get this. I'm not gonna check on that. There's too much shit. In all honesty, there's too much shit to research. I'm just gonna give you what I think, and that's it. Skyscrapers, great job. Smart ass, great job. I know you deserve a shot, so you at least got the platinum, so that's cool. You got all, I don't know if that's all soundtrack stackables, but at least you got all the soundtracks, so that's cool. Great job. Sports Friends, and Super Soinju, cool. Tabletop Racing, that's easy. Tales of Borderlands is easy. Tekken Revolution, okay, I see you working on that. Oh yeah, of course you got Terminator Salvation. Tales of Grad, great job. Oh, wait, I thought you couldn't plat that game anymore. Huh, well, cool. Dead Trivia Game, cool. Hungry Horde, cool. You got a lot of Vita shit. That's good, though. I like that. This is, for once, I see, like, a lot of Vita games, which is really good. Last of Us, haven't touched it yet. Trying to get that. Warden North. Uh-oh. If you get that... I want to check this, because there's that one trophy I wanted to get, and that was it. It was, like, one online trophy that you have to get. Order. So you got the Order. I mean, obviously, it's easy. Cool. Playroom, great job. Sims 3. Oh, okay, you got the Sims 3. That's cool. I like that. Swapper, cool. Stackable, you got the fucking Telltale stackables there. If you want to, if anybody wants to make a Telltale stackable joke other than Tales of the Borderlands, this guy is the one. If he gets the Batman and Tales of the Borderlands, this guy is the Telltale stackable joke. I see a lot of people talk about this stupid ass Telltale. Oh, you're inspired by I mean I inspired by Telltale. It's like, I remember streaming on Aliens and some guy said that shit. I was like, dude, you're a joke. Stop that. It's like, dude, nah. It's like I can't sit down and laugh at that. I couldn't even sit down and laugh at that. I don't know if I did, but it was just like, wow, cool. But if you want someone to joke on, here, this is the guy right here. The New World Nebula, cool, great job. X Factor, Fourth Home, cool, great job. It's like, man, I don't know half of these games. I don't know most of these games. If I can actually fucking play them, I would. Travel Bug, what the fuck is that? What is Travel Bug? I don't even know what that is. Oh my god, dude. Oh nah, hold on a second. Oh, okay, all right. I was gonna say something about the Trine series, but it looked like you had Trine 3s, which is real good. So I was gonna bitch about your Trine 2, but hey, you know what, you got Trine 3, so I'm not gonna complain. At least you got Trine 3. I don't know how easy or hard it is. I want to play it myself. I don't even think I bought it yet, but I want to play that shit so bad. Truth or Lies, great job. Uncharted, we'll see what you got. So you got the manly chart. Okay, so you got Uncharted 2 PS3 and DLC. Uncharted 3, I can understand. Uncharted 4, so what's going on with the first one? Why haven't you gotten that one? You have, that don't make sense. You have all Uncharted's, but the first one. What the fuck is that? What is that? That don't make any sense. Who does shit like that? Are you trying to, like, have bragging rights or something? Like, what the hell is this? Okay, dude. Like, alright. You have Under Defeat. You have the Japanese and the... I'm gonna say American. Fuck it. Great job. Unit 13. Cool. Virginia. Oh, my God. You have Virginia? I wanted to play that, too. I don't know if I bought it. I can't remember. I wanted to play that game. Virtual Watch for Lord. Great job. Wake Up. Meh. Watch Dogs. Stackables, yeah. White Album, okay. Wipeout, okay. So yeah, Wipeout HD, and okay, good. That's good. I see the Wipeout though. That's impressive right there. You had the Wipeout done. That's good though. So you have some impressive shit, dude. You have some impressive shit. Wonder Book, cool. Oh, you go for the Pussy Legends of WrestleMania. You might as well just get the fucking 2010. So that doesn't have online. It's more effort though. So you have some visual novels. See what you got. What the fuck is this? Yo, I'm gonna just like steal a page from your book and just find, like, these are like games I don't even know. Okay, so you have the stackable Miku game, but you have Melt of Cool Breeze, but I don't know what this is, but I might as well just get it since it took you 2 months. I don't know about that. That's a different story. I don't know what this is. It took you 5 hours. I might get it. I don't know what this is. It took you five. It might be one of those RPG games. I don't know if that's visual novel or RPG. No, it's a visual novel. I don't know what this is. I might get it from you now. I don't know what this is. It's a Vita game? Oh, shit. It took you an hour? No, a month. This took you an hour. It's a Vita game. Shit, I might as well study your ass every day. See what visual novel you're going to get now. Shit. All right. You got a lot of visual novel. That's cool. That's nothing to bitch about. I'm not going to bitch about it. Unlike some people would do. Let's see what you got. All right, so... Oh, you made some guides, too? Okay, I see you. Yeah, Metal Farmer, Wake Up Club. Okay, I'm gonna check. Let me check these out real quick. Let's get some exclusive shit from this guy. I'm gonna get some quick reads on this real quick before I look at your milestones. 8 out of 10. Okay. I don't care if y'all don't want to see this. I'm seeing this shit myself. Fuck that. I see you, dude. Okay. Where? So you have a roadmap for this shit? No. I don't think this is weird because I can't sit down and read this shit. Okay, dude. All right. Counter-Strike, Arms Race, Classic Mode. What the fuck is this? The fuck's the point of this? You can just boost the whole thing. The fuck? I already showed you need to play in Arms Race. Arms Race is like a team deathmatch cross. Oh, I guess. I don't know what Classic Mode is. I don't remember. The only time I play is the time I boosted all the trophies. I can't remember if I did it all in a day or something. I don't remember much about it, but fuck it. And if you don't got this, join forces with the Sons of, I think, hold on, because I know that I got an online trophy. Okay, dude. I forgot about that. I keep forgetting about that every time. I know when I play this game, when I play that game, I was going for that online trophy too. All right, so what you got? Your first trophy back in the saddle. What the fuck is this? See, I don't even know what this is. Whoa, hold on a second. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know what SSD is. I know what that is. Okay. So your first plan is Mall for 2. Cool. Friend of people. Most wanted. Your elite trophy. Switcheroo. Nothing special. 10 platinums. Far Cry 3. 20 platinums. Black Ops 2. Cool. 30 platinums. Ghost. What the f... Oh, I'm gonna say nah. 40 platinums. Most wanted. Spider's death mode. Fast platinum with sound shapes, 5 seconds, obviously, stackable. I mean, auto pop. I'm surprised you don't have Motorstorm RC. Do you have that? Oh, you do. You didn't even fucking get it. Cause I know I saw it, but I didn't say anything. Your 4,000. Oh, okay, that's cool. Your platinum. Your 4,000 trophies. Your platinum trophy Wipeout. I'm guessing. I think that's the platinum trophy. Oh, wow, it says right there. I was looking at this and this. Just Dance Master, I guess that's he has the platinum for that, right? Because I'm really not thinking right now. I can't remember everything he has. Charted, your 100 platinums are charted. Cool. 600 trophies, undercover, visual novel, Iron Man. It's like really nothing I can talk about for these trophies. This guy's just random as shit. Other than Wipeout HD, other than like anything I know, but in Black Ops 2, one for 2, one for 3. I don't know what this trophy is. What trophy is this? Oh, just veteran bullshit. Okay. I see. That's the last platinum. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea what that is. Your ultra rares are Just Dance, My Nation Racer. That's your ultra rare platinum. Your cabinet. Okay, let's check the cabinet in a minute. Hold on. Far Cry, Travel Book. Okay, dude. I didn't know it was that ultra rare. Oh, shit. That's probably... Oh damn. Okay, I see you with that travel bug shit. Oh, so you're one of the few people who get that impressive game. So travel bug is probably impressive as shit. All right, I'll look it up after. But okay, I see you with that travel bug. So that's why I see it's ultra rare. Damn. And then Blacklight Retro, yeah, obviously the fucking online bullshit. And then trophy cabinet, it's a fucking snowflake. Okay, dude, the platinum of fucking White Album, Uncharted Marco Polo Returns. Oh, wow. I didn't even know there was a trophy for that. And, I didn't even see it. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, true, it's right there, Uncharted 3. Wow. And then, why is this? I guess your first platinum, your fourth platinum. I don't know what's going on with this. What's this large? What does that mean? Okay, dude. I didn't know what that meant. I didn't know what it meant like that. But, okay. And I guess that's it. Anything else? Nope, that's it. And now for the final results. Okay, so this is weird. barely PlayStation exclusives, a lot of Vita games, a lot of stack shit, and that travel bug sneak though. But hey, your list is alright, just complete your list and you should be aight. Also, get more PlayStation exclusives because it looks like you just only care about the easy shit. Although you do have some good ones, it's better to make your list look good that way. This may be a tough rating for you, but you a 6 out of 10. Just fucking average. Except for you, go to kingsuper1.com and do the survey and follow me on Twitter, that's kingsuper1ps3. And stay tuned, maybe next month, for another review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.